والله to be strong but teach them how to be just. Don't teach boxing or karate and you let them like stop the dog, you know, to bite everybody. No, don't do that. You have to teach them to use this unless you need it. Teach them to use it to help people. Somebody steals money from them, you want to help them and you want to help them. But don't complete the message, complete the job. Don't teach them something and without, as if you're giving somebody a weapon and tell them, take it and defend you. No, this is completely wrong. And that's why in some countries, if you have, let's say, a black belt, you have to tell the man in front of you before you fight him that you have black belt. Because it's something different. That the miskin, he thought he's fighting a regular person, all of a sudden find himself on the top of the building. Some people they pay a lot of money to teach their children how to play karate or taekwondo or so, without teaching them the manners of that game. Akhlaq. And if you put everything in its place, you will end up having a good kid. It's good to have a stronger child. But at the same time, don't let it go like that. And because we talked about akhlaq, we talked about, you know, many things, in order to have him complete, give him this and give that. So you have to build in him, you know, to be strong and courageous. You tell him, go to the principal. Don't let him do something bad to you without saying to the teacher. Don't start with that. This is the last thing, to defend yourself, but not to use it from the beginning.